WIDESCREEN, it's Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball and rocking the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
Started, so come on in. The good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. There's plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you.
We'll find so many things to do.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, he's better than Donald Duck in every imaginable way, Mickey Mouse!
Thanks, Mike. You know, we kid Donald a lot around here, but he's still a great pal, even if he is a big ham.
Oh, he said ham.
Hey, what's your big idea?
I'm just kidding you, Donald.
I wouldn't take that from Mickey if I were you.
He didn't mean it.
Mocking you on stage, calling you a ham. What impertinence.
What are you talking about? Mickey's my pal. You heard him.
Mickey is not your pal.
Mickey is not my pal.
You'll do anything for me in exchange for getting back at him.
I'll do anything.
Anything? Really? Well, there is something I want. In exchange for me getting back at Mickey, I want you to get me the lamp.
Lamp, come on up.
Food fresh from the kitchen.
We already know it's empty.
No food. Something screwy going on here. Gus! Yes, you. Somebody's been eating all the food. And you're gonna help me catch that somebody. Come on.
Oh, gee, I hope Donald's not sore about that ham comment.
Oh, Mickey, it's not like he's going to lose his temper. Wait, what am I saying?
Ooh, yeah, we better keep an eye on him.
I didn't get a wink of sleep last night.
I slept like a log.
And now, let's see if you can survive this Donald Duck cartoon.
If you pass, you get this. The survival badge. The trio starts here and ends.
Long trail, isn't it?
Thank you.
gathering the magic dish for. I can gobble some rocks. Don't hold on, fellas. He's my secret junior one-shot leader, and he swore an oath. Hey, this one shot down belongs to Uncle Donald. Yeah, and look! Uncle Donald didn't pass the survival test. He's a fake, he's a phony. He's fair game. What's going on?
For Donald. Earlier, Daisy saw him talking to Jafar.
Problem. Oh, boy. Now to find the lamp.
I want to thank all of you for coming out for the Out of Mouth.
We're going to catch that food thief this time.
It's gone.
He must be nearby. Come on.
Boy. forbidden treasure. Now that's more like it.
Dawson, you fool. Can't you see it's a trap?
Curses!
Oh, boy! Now it's time for a goofy cartoon! Couldn't have said it better myself.
Nothing like relaxing in the peace and quiet of your own home after a hard day's work.
At home after a hard day's work, but can't escape the noise of the big city?
Yeah.
Then why not enjoy the peace and quiet of the countryside? The musical melody of songbirds, fun in the sun, wind whispering through the trees, relaxing pastimes, fresh mountain air. All the tranquil tones of the great outdoors.
Now, where'd they put that campsite?
Why?
Of course!
Oh, my! Whoa! Yes!
More like it. Something's not right here. Of course, my radio! Headphones. Whoa, my paper. Come here, you little Dickens.
Suspense Theater. We last left our hero at the mercy of a vicious, man-eating mountain lion. bloodthirsty animal slowly crept up on him, step by step, stalking his helpless prey. Yet our hapless, not very perceptive hero was cheerfully unaware of the impending danger.
What's hapless mean?
The merciless beast crouched down behind him and poised itself, ready to strike.
Oh, look out! Look out! It's right behind you!
Help me. Dead battery. Dead me! Fresh. Whoa! Ooh! Bang! Have you seen my radio?
Want to relax? After a hard day's work? Can't escape the noise?
I've had it. I'm going back to the tranquil tones of the city. Breadcrumb trick should work. Aha!
Huh?
The food thief is in there.
Huh?
Got him! Just my size.
We've got a great surprise up next from the Enchanted Castle. It's Mrs. Potts and the Table Settings. So that's what you were up to.
What's going on here?
Apparently, Donald made a deal with Jafar.
To get back at you for calling him a ham, he was to get me the lamp. Unfortunately, that isn't the right lamp. I wanted the lamp, the one in Mickey's dressing room.
Ha! You mean the swoopy one with the little clock gizmo and the fringe along the shade.
Ooh, it has a clock gizmo? Outstanding.
Oh, gosh, Jafar, you don't have to make a big scheme to get that lamp. If you like it so much, I'll just give it to you.
Here you go.
Here you go.
It's mine. The lamp is mine.
I'm sorry, Mickey. I don't know what came over me.
Now, let me get this straight. Jafar was going to get back at Mickey for calling Donald a ham if Donald got him the lamp. But Mickey gave him the lamp, so shouldn't Jafar get back at Donald?
Ooh, quite right.
Well, Donald, looks like you're a big ham after all.
Ah, fool.
So, what are we supposed to do with this?
Not a problem. That solves our missing food problem, too.
We had a missing food problem?
I should have known it was you, Gus.
You just keep hosting, Mickey. That's what you're good at.
Well, time to say goodbye, huh? Well, now it's time to say, huh?
Excuse me, Mickey!
Now it's time... forget it. Take us out of here, Mike.
Thanks, Mickey. Long-term storage facilities for the House of Mouse have been provided by the Cave of Wonders. When you need safe storage space, think the Cave of Wonders. Our inconvenient location is not on any map. Yes, at the Cave of Wonders, your prized possessions are absolutely safe from everyone. Possessions not safe from a diamond in the rough.
So long, everybody. See you real soon.
Up next, a chance to catch another one of those alien genetic experiment cousins roaming loose on the island of Hawaii in Lilo and Stitch.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house, we're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.